Asura!
Father!
You're safe.
I am.
Welcome home, Father.
Thanks.
General Asura, the Emperor summons you. He awaits your presence in the throne room.
I wonder if he's going to present you with a medal for defeating Vlitra.
She's right. You mustn't keep the Emperor waiting.
All right.
Insurrection! Treachery! Treason! Traitor! General Asura has gone mad!
Treachery!
Traitor!
No! There must be some mistake! I don't understand. What the hell's happening?
Asura! You traitorous filth!
No. It wasn't me!
Silence! Enough of your lies! Shall purify the likes of you myself.
Damn you!
Release!
I'm innocent!
Still got it in you. Let us cut to the chase.
I'll kill you myself!
Safe.
Asura. Save her.
I will save your strength.
Thank you.
labeled a traitor, with his wife killed and his daughter taken from him. All he has left is his wrath. Refusing to die, Asura awakens in a strange world. There, a small, mysterious spider appears and begins to guide him, spurring Asura to make his way back to his world.